I am back and with some more Inside. We're on episode 2 of the Let's Play series and continuing on from last episode. Well, it's been a bad day or two since I last recorded, to be fair. And yeah, we've been cracking on with like these indie platformers with Limbo last time, and yeah, they've been really good. And so far, Inside has been pretty cool. I need to remember the controls. I think I've got them, but I have no idea. But I've been thinking about what I might play next time, and I was looking through my games and apps on Xbox, and I've got Valiant Hearts, which is kind of like a platformer thing. I remember watching Jacksepticeye play it back in the day when I used to watch him, and it was a pretty cool, like, it's set in like in World War One, and it's like a story around that, and it's kind of in the same style, like a bit dark, and yeah, I'm tempted. Oh, they're gonna fucking sniff me out. But yeah. Yeah, I'm tempted to play Valiant Hearts after this, because I know that I wasn't too sure on what to play, but I wonder. No, I'm dead. Oh, you little fuck. It's actually going to what? Well, of course, Dr. Swim. Or maybe I'm meant to go in the water and like loop round. So I don't think I can do it. Ah! No shit. Yeah, maybe I have to go around. Run! Fuck. Quick! No, fuck you! Oh, that's actually scary, what the fuck? That's fucking brutal, man. I wonder where he'll put us. Oh, we'll take one. Jump over. Stupid dog. That's actually really scary. Yeah. because I don't know how much longer we got. I think we're just over a quarter way. So we got quite a bit. I think Valiant Hearts is going to be a lot longer. But I think it'd be kind of nice. It's kind of continue the same vibe as everything. So I'm kind of thinking... Hang on. Whoa, what? Submarine. Oh, this is cool. Get out. Maybe I'm meant to get out. So there's gonna be like some sort of combat then. I can charge up like an attack. This is weird. I'm gonna hit that. It's like them things from Guardians of the Galaxy. And they're just smashing through shit. What's that red light over there? The fuck is that? I don't like that. Wow, this is weird. Out of range. Oh, What am I even doing? I even get up there. I think I'm oh, maybe. Okay. I think I know. Maybe I can swim in there. God knows what to expect from this point. Don't know why I expected from that. Fucking idiot. That's the thing, with these games there will be a lot of trial and error. And I think the one thing I realised with the last game, why am I blanking on the name? Limbo. The one thing with that game, like, that game was designed for you to, like, figure it out. Whereas this, it seems a bit less. This seems more for the, like, the world and the story. A little bit more. Huh. Weird location. Why are we here? Who are we? It's always these platformers where they don't really tell you much. Why? Why did I do that? Why did I do that? Didn't look like there were anything that way. Do I test again? That was smooth, kid. Didn't even have to grab it. Why can't I run? Hang on. Okay. But surely we need to get the water down, right? So I'm not gonna get in there. Yeah, I think we need to get the water level up somehow. Not gonna lie though, I am pretty mellowed out today. Pretty tired. But this is what I need, a game like this, chill out to. But yeah, I'm looking forward to... I think I'm gonna do Valiant Hearts, because one, I think it was given to Games with Gold ages ago. And because I think at the time, I did watch Jacksepticeye play it, and I remember sitting down and watching that series, and that was really good. It's a really decent game, set in World War II and that. Like, it's got a really good story and that, what I remember. It's been a while. But I think it'll be a nice playthrough. If I get it done. And it continues the same vibe of all of this, so. Weird, it's a ship. With trees on. What looks like trees anyway. What was that? Hang on, no, maybe. Haha. Oh, that's cool. Such a cool segment. Oh, this is bad. What do I do? know what that did. Why I need to do it. Maybe that opens up. Are we gonna get chased? I wonder if you can do this section without the sub. Surely not. I love that. That's such. What the fuck? Okay. Okay, so there's no... do this then. It doesn't like the light. Ah, get away, you bastard. A little dwarf thing.
Ha!
Got ya. But to be fair, that thing's probably lived there for ages. It probably knows a way to get to me. This thing's tough, though. For a thing like that to break into it, us. It's pretty impressive. Ooh, is that over now? I really like that section, that was good. That was so good. Where we go? There a run? I can't remember if there was a sprint, or is it just automatic? It's just jump and grab, isn't it? I'm thinking of Little Nightmares, I think. We've got, like, game, this thing. I'm kind of glad that I've been able to try and work into these games. On the channel, because it means that, like, these small little playthroughs of, or whatever, it means that there's something different on the channel. Whereas, I did enjoy alternating between Bannerlord and State Decay, but alternating between a bit of State Decay and something new like these games, it's been good. Means a bit more variety on the channel. It's like, these aren't my go-to games, really. And what that does. Definitely seems like... Oh, a little magnet. But it definitely seems a bit more like, there are assets from, why do I keep blanking on the last game you played? Limbo. Why do I keep blanking on that name? Some kind of... Something in there, then. To be fair, we didn't check all the way down that way. Left to right. I need to be like super strong or something. One game I did see today, they're bringing the Stalker games to Xbox, like the classic ones. I'm really tempted because they're kind of like Metro. I know they're making Stalker 2. I don't know if that's coming out. I think that's going to be next gen only, though. But Stalker, like the first few on PC were like pretty good. They were legit like the Metro, but pretty much open world. Let's see what's this way. Okay. Kind of sad that they've just been left here. My kid. I need a swing more. To get that, because I would still like to play and get 60 seconds as well, which to be fair would probably be a good segue after some of these games. But the thing is, 60 seconds is pretty much a never ending game. There is probably some sort of limit on it, but how am I not getting that? What the fuck? Do you need to go as low as possible? Got ya. Oh. Come on, people. Follow me.
I wonder how they were gonna do this. Oh, that's brilliant. Come on, friends. I'm gonna give you purpose. It's just a sad existence, isn't it? They're kinda like, you'd think they would have got underneath it and crushed themselves. Billy, Bobby, Dave, Eugene, and Brad Dickwad. It's like, you know, like the football hooligan films from the UK. Fucking skinheads. That's what this are. These are. No idea what we're doing. I fucked up. I have no idea what I'm doing. And more people? Wango. Please tell me you can swim. Wow. Did I need to swim? You think about all these people, these zombies, they're just being left until they needed. My boys! That was so good.
touching me. Should have probably stayed on the second floor, maybe. Don't remember. Aha. I didn't kill him. My little army. This is so good.
Oh, look at all these people.
I'm saving you. They're gonna turn on me. I see it. There's more upstairs, I think. Or is it this floor? Might be this floor. What a neat level. There's another person. Maybe they can chuck me up on the second top floor. Sorry. Careful. I suppose they didn't walk off. Hey.
Look Oh. Is this EMP? Wow. Okay. I know what to do. I'm only semi-stupid. Ah! What's that doing? Oh, fuck you! I'm a dickhead. Oh. I'm dead. How am I meant to get through that? Unless I can climb up to... Maybe I can climb up to that top floor. Maybe it's not meant to be. About there. I'm dead. Oh my god, I just get shredded. Unless I follow it. Maybe I follow it. Maybe I don't stop it. Thank you.
fuck off. Bullshit, like you've legit got a... There's no way. Maybe you are meant to follow it up. Maybe this will eventually fall. There's like no way. If I drop down, it's not going to do anything. Wow, I did that stupidly, didn't I? Fuck me, that was stupid. To do that. There's nothing that way. Maybe. Oh, come on, I did that. Maybe I've just got to time it just right. Fuck off. Oh, I did it. That's good. How far we got? Halfway? Might wrap it up in a minute then and maybe try and complete the next episode. Yeah, we did it. Woo. Fuck me. I'm meant to fucking do this. Oh, can I move the door? Ah, hey. Oh wow, okay. I get you now. When there's no barrier, you fucked, essentially. Okay, I pretty much gotta go, come back, grab it. I do like this game. What is the point of this though? It's so weird. Game does try and tell you. I'm dead. Fuck. And it's just timing. Hang on, no, I can't go back. I've got to make it. Just realised. Hey, I'm so stupid. So you gotta do it in one fucking swing then. Come on. Oh, we just about made it. Oh! What is this bullshit now? Oh, fuck off. Oh, I can do this. Thank you.
am I meant to stop that? Let's just stay at the top. How do I stop that? Oh, hang on. Oh, wait. I've got to time it just right. Section. I like that. I might call it there today, because I think it's a good spot. But yeah, I think if anything, we'll leave it there today, and we'll be back with some more inside. Not tomorrow, but the day after. We keep it going until we complete it. And then we'll have a break with State of Decay for a bit. And then I'm thinking, like I said earlier, we'll be... I think I'll try out Valiant Hearts, The Great War. I think that'll be a fun playthrough to do. But yeah, I think if anything, we'll leave it there today, and we'll be back with some more inside in the next few days. So, as always, thanks for watching, if you've been watching, and I'll see you all in the next one.